to use nipple sheets, ma'am?
Yes, Leela. Let's see how to use a nipple sheet today as we got to size of breast. So first of all, I would like to show you. See, you'll be asking why I kept inside bottom.
Yes, ma'am.
This is the hot water. I kept the shield inside hot water. So the shield will become hot. When the shield is hot, so application on the breast will be easier. So you just have to rinse out the excessive water. A little give a stretch on the breast and just place on top of. So when you place on top of, the shield itself will get stick on the skin. Yeah, when if it is getting stick on the skin, if you pull nipple, it will not come out. Right, so it is called as it is got stick on the skin. If it is not getting stick on the skin at the time the baby latch, so baby the vacuum will not get generated, so baby will not be able to drink. So it's very important to getting stick on top of. Many of time which I have seen, if the skin is very dry, so the shield will not get stick on the skin. That is the time. Make sure you just wipe, ask them to wipe breast a little bit and put nipple shield in very hot water, bring it and stick immediately. So this is how it is, has to stick on the breast where it should not get disconnected, and then they can serve to the breast. This extended nipple baby can serve nicely and they can latch.